just so exciting.
Hey, that looks good. It's quiet time.
Well, I won't help you at all.
Me either. Grouches never help.
Don't worry, Big Bird. I can help you.
You can, Rosita?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, thanks.
You're welcome.
Oh, hi. Welcome to Sesame Street. I've got a problem. You see, a few minutes ago, my granny bird said to me, Big Bird, it's quiet time. Well, my problem is, I don't know what to do at quiet time.
I just love it when someone has a problem.
Yeah, it's the greatest! Whoa!
Big Bird, listen. I have a quiet time book at home with lots of great quiet time ideas in it.
You do?
Yes, I'll go get it right now, and then your problem will be solved.
Oh, thanks, Rosita.
Okay.
Say, Oscar, want to help me with some quiet time ideas till Rosita gets back?
It just so happens, me and Grungetta and the Grouchketeers are getting ready to sing a song that might be perfect for quiet time.
Wow, Oscar. A song? That sounds great. May I sing it with you?
Well, why not? All you have to do is make a few animal sounds when I tell you. Ready?
Sure, all set.
Okay, Oscar, take it away!
Okay, then, here we go. I was lying in my bed on a quiet night. Went down to the kitchen to get myself a bite. I reached for the light as I walked in the door, but I tripped and knocked a big old pot down on the floor.
Uh-oh.
And you know what I heard then?
No.
I heard my dog bark.
Oh, like the barking noise.
I heard my dog bark.
Woof, woof.
I heard my dog bark.
Bark, bark.
Standing in the dark, I heard my dog bark.
Oscar, are you sure this is a quiet time song?
It's a grouch quiet time song. Now listen to what happens next.
Well, he barked so loud that he woke up my cat. I'll bet you know the next thing I heard after that. I heard my cat meow.
Meow. Meow.
I heard my cat meow.
Meow.
Meow. I heard my cat meow.
Meow.
And standing in the dark, I heard my dog bark. Well, the barking and meowing made my ears say ouch. It woke up my pet horse, who sleeps on my couch. I heard my horse neigh. I heard my horse neigh. I heard my cat meow. And standing in the dark, I heard my dog bark. Well, the noise was so loud that it hurt my head. It woke up my pet lion, who sleeps on my bed. I heard my lion roar. I heard my lion roar. I heard my horse neigh. I heard my cat meow.
Meow, meow, meow.
And standing in the dark, I heard my dog bark.
Bark.
It was the loudest noise that ever there was. It woke up my pet bumblebee and she began to buzz. I heard my bee buzz. I heard my bee buzz. I heard my lion roar. I heard my horse neigh. I heard my cat meow. And standing in the dark, I heard my dog bark. I put them all to bed all around the house. Soon it was quiet, quiet as a mouse. But then my pet mouse stuck out of his drawer, and he tripped and knocked a big old pot down on the floor. And then, you know what I heard? I heard my dog bark. I heard my dog bark. I heard my dog bark. And standing in the dark, I heard my dog bark.
Wow, 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 wow.
I heard my dog bark.
Bark, bark, bark.
I heard my dog bark.
Bark, bark, bark.
Was that a great quiet time song or what?
It was a great song, Oscar, but I'm not sure it was very quiet. I think I better find someone else to help me with quiet time ideas.
And now, straight from our home office on Sesame Street,
the top 10 best ideas for how to spend quiet time. Number 10, make silly faces at yourself in the mirror. Try not to laugh. Number 9, now look in the mirror and see if you can see yourself growing. Good luck.
Hey!
Q!
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 Q! Quiet!
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 Oh, don't worry, Big Bird. I got the perfect idea for how to spend quiet time.
Oh, I thought you might, Zoe.
Yeah.
So, what's your idea?
Well, my idea is da 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 da. You can play a game.
Play a game?
Yeah, that's it.
What kind of game? All the games I know are pretty noisy, you know. Baseball, tag.
Oh, well, yeah. Well, how about a
You trying to say imagination?
Yeah, that's it. An imagination game. See, we could imagine that we're driving a great big car to the car wash.
Okay, I'm starting my car.
Okay. I'm gonna start my car too.
Okay. Vroom, 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 vroom.
Boom, boom, boom.
Grab the wheel.
Boom, boom, I'm driving my car. And there goes a little caterpillar family.
Whoa.
Hi, caterpillars.
Yeah, don't run over them. I don't want it to rain.
Boom, boom, boom. Wasn't that fun, Big Bird? Isn't that a good way to spend quiet time?
Why don't we play some more? What should we imagine next?
Uh-oh. Did you hear that?
Hear what?
Well, I just imagined that I heard my mommy call me for lunch. And that's a good thing, because I'm starving. Bye-bye, Big Bird. I'm going to go see Mommy and have some lunch. Here I come, Mommy.
But, Zoe. Oh, I thought she was going to play with me. Oh, well. I'll just drive down Sesame Street by myself. Here I go.
Vroom, 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 vroom.
Here are more of the top 10 quiet time ideas. Number 8, practice your giraffe imitation. Number 7, next, start working on your clam and your oyster imitations.
Telly, this is a terrific idea. Reading's a great thing to do at quiet time.
You really think so, Big Bird?
I sure do. Well, let's see your book. The Man Who Couldn't Sleep. Once upon a time, a long, long time ago, there was a man who lived in an old cottage in the woods.
Oh, man. I can't sleep. Oh, do you hear all that noise? The wind blowing? The leaves rustling? How am I supposed to get any sleep with all of that noise? I think it's time to go see the wise man. Wise man! I need your help. The noise in my house is driving me crazy. All night long I hear the wind blowing. Whoosh, whoosh, leaves rustling. Swish, swish. I can't get to sleep.
Go get yourself a cow.
A cow?
A cow. Bring her inside your cottage, then get yourself a very nice night's sleep. That is all.
Cow. In the door. There you go. That's right. Okay, no, you gotta sleep inside tonight. That's it. That's just it. Listen to that. Used to be whoosh whoosh. Now it's whoosh-whoosh and moo-moo. How can I sleep with all this noise? I got the cow, but I still can't sleep. Any other ideas?
Yes. Go get a turkey. Bring him inside with the cow.
A turkey? What good is a turkey?
Hey, look at me, okay? I'm the wise man, right?
Yeah.
I'm telling you, go get a turkey.
Turkey, fine, fine. The wind, a cow, and now a turkey. I'll never sleep. What kind of a wise man is that? This is not working. Now I've got the wind. Whoosh, whoosh. The leaves. Swish, swish. The cow. Moo, moo. The turkey. Gobble, gobble. And I still haven't gotten any sleep. We need another plan.
Time to get a sheep.
A sheep?
Listen to me. Get a sheep and bring him home. Put him inside your cottage with the cow and the turkey.
I will never sleep again! I came to you for help because my house was too noisy, and now it's worse than ever!
Ooh, 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 with the yelling. Not so loud, please. Do as I tell you. Go back home, get rid of the cow, get rid of the turkey, get rid of the sheep. Call me in the morning.
I gotta find another wise man. Everybody move up. The wise man said out, so out, out, out. You hear that? The nice sound of quiet. Just the wind in the trees. Whoosh, whoosh. And the whisper of the leaves. Swish, swish. Ah, so quiet. I think I'll be able to get some sleep at last.
And so the man who couldn't sleep finally slept happily ever after to the sound of the wind and the trees outside his window. The end. Telly, that was a great story, don't you think? Telly?
There's a tiger in my book and a lion in my book. There's a sneaky alligator I can spy on in my book. Sometimes all I need is a book to read. There are pirates in my book, on an ocean in my book. There's a sorcerer with secret magic potions in my book. And to learn where the story will lead, I just read. On a quiet day, I could go outside and play. But there's adventure in my book, so exciting in my book. Turn the pages, see the pictures, read the writing in my book. Yes, sometimes all I need is a book to read.
One day, Susie Kabluzy said without the slightest hesitation,
I'm gonna pretend I'm a pirate and use my imagination.
So Susie thought real hard and closed her eyes. She imagined all she could, but to her surprise, no picture came to her mind. No pirate of any kind.
Oh, this is no good,
yelled the angry little tyke.
How can I be a pirate if I don't know what they look like?
So she went to get some help from her dad, and he chuckled a little, and then he said,
I don't know much about pirates, but I know where to look. We can find out all about them right here in this book.
Susie looked at the book and said with a sigh,
Well, sure, if you say so, I'll give it a try.
So Susie's dad opened the book and started to read, and then something strange happened. Quite strange indeed. The words he read took her into a wonderful story, and Susie became a pirate on a ship headed for glory. That book told about how pirates sail the seven seas, looking for a treasure and doing whatever they pleased. How they knew all about every star in the sky and played around with cool fish that fly. And this wonderful book Why, it even told about an island filled with a treasure of gold. And when she finished and the book was all done, Susie gave it a hug, because that book was so fun. Then Susie looked at her dad and smiled and she said,
Zowie, this book's the coolest thing that we've ever read. It's great, it's groovy, it's totally rad, but then again, so is my dad.
We're back with our Quiet Time Top 10. Number 6, make up a story you can tell when quiet time is over. Number 5, make believe you're a carrot. Be careful not to do anything a carrot wouldn't do. Number 4, draw a picture of the loudest thing you can think of.
Hey, Big Bird. What are you thinking about?
Oh, hi there, Daphne. Well, I was just trying to think of some more things to do at quiet time.
Well, I have an idea, Big Bird.
You do? What is it?
Shh.
Shh. Why shh?
Because another thing you can do at quiet time is just be very quiet and listen to the quiet things around you.
Oh. Things like what, Daphne?
If we try, we can hear the smallest sound drifting by. There is music all around. It's quiet time, playing softly and having fun. Quiet time, counting smiles one by one. Far away, can you hear the songbirds call? Raindrops play, can you hear them as they fall? It's quiet time, playing softly and having fun. Quiet time, counting smiles one by one. With a tender tune gentle rhyme, it's quiet time. See, Big Bird?
Uh-huh.
It's quiet time, playing softly and having fun. Quiet time, counting smiles one by one. It's quiet and having fun. Quiet time, counting smiles one by one. It's quiet time.
It's quiet time.
Hi, Kira. Hi, Danica. Ooh.
Oh, hi there, Ernie.
Hi there, Big Bird.
Say, Ernie,
mm-hmm.
Do you have any ideas for quiet time? I'm sort of taking a survey, you know, getting everyone's idea on what to do.
Quiet time? Gee, Big Bird, you know, I don't actually know right now because I'm not really in a quiet time mood. In fact, I'm on my way to round up my old buddy Bert to come out and play with me. But if I think of any quiet time ideas, I'll be sure to let you know.
Well, thanks, Ernie.
Oh, boy, oh, boy. It's 1 o'clock. The little hands on the 1 and the big hands on the 12. And you know what I say to myself every day at 1 o'clock? I say to myself, Bert, it's 1 o'clock now. Time for one of the most exciting things I do every day. Time for my nap. Oh, it's time for a nap now. Time for resting my head. Yes, it's time for a nap now. Nice and comfy in bed. Feel my eyes getting drowsy. Time for counting some sheep. It's such a perfect time to get some sleep.
Hi there, Bert. Hey, I've got a great idea for what we can do now, Bert.
Please don't bother me now, Ernie.
How would you like to play some ball, Bert? Wouldn't you like to go outside? Wouldn't you like to play a game of hide and seek? You seek, I'll hide.
No thanks, Ernie.
Maybe a run around the block, Bert. Really, it's such a lovely day and such a perfect time for us to go out and play. Come on, Bert, are you ready?
I'd really rather not, Ernie.
But why not, Bert?
Because it's time for a nap.
How would you like to play some ball?
Time for resting my head.
Wouldn't you like to go outside?
Yes, it's time for a nap.
Wouldn't you like to play a game?
Nice and comfy in bed.
Feel
my eyes getting drowsy.
Maybe you run around the block.
Time for counting some sheep.
Really, it's such a lovely day.
It's such a perfect time to get some sleep.
You sure you don't want to come outside, Bert?
I'm sleepy, Ernie.
Okay, bye-bye.
Good night.
Once again, the Quiet Time Top 10. Number 3. Practice touching your nose with your tongue. Now try touching your ear with your tongue. Whatever you do, don't give up till quiet time is over. Number 2, practice hanging a spoon from your nose.
I got it. A great idea, and I thought of it all by myself. I am going to take a nap. Yes, sir, this birdie's gonna take a nap.
Bigfoot, guess what? I got some ideas for quiet time from this book. See? Quiet time. And look at that. He's asleep. Bigfoot. Bigfoot, wake up. Hi. Hi, Bigfoot.
Hi, Rosita.
Mm-hmm.
What is it?
Well, Big Bird, guess what? I have a great idea for your quiet time. My idea is you can sing a song.
Oh, yeah. Well, Rosita, singing a song is a nice idea, but I already tried it with Oscar.
Huh?
Yeah, thanks anyway.
You really tried it before? But he didn't hear my other ideas. Oh, Big Bird!
Big Bird!
Hi. You know what? I have another idea for how you can spend quiet time. How about playing a game?
Well, Rosita, playing a game is a very nice idea, but I kind of already did that with Zoe, so please excuse me.
Well, you already did that with Zoe. But he didn't hear my very best idea of all for quiet time. Bigfoot, wake up, Rosita.
What is it?
Well, Bigfoot, I just wanted to tell you my very best idea of all for quiet time.
Okay, Rosita. What's your very best idea?
Oh, thank you very much. What a relief. Taking a nap. The best idea for quiet time. Taking a nappy. But you know what? That's all my ideas, so I'll see you later, Big Bird.
When I listen in the quiet of the evening, what do I hear? Water dripping, dripping in the quiet of the evening. When I listen in the quiet of the evening, what do I hear? Crickets chirping, chirping in the quiet of the evening. I hear a bullfrog croaking all night long. My Uncle Ben, a hoot owl, hooting his evening song. When I listen in the quiet of the evening, what do I hear? Dogs bow-wowing. What do I hear? Cats meowing. Brown bears snoring. Tigers roaring. Oh, it's the sound of Mother Nature murmuring low.
Let yourself know.
When I listen in the quiet of the evening.
This is the loudest quiet I've ever listened to. Will you guys keep it down? Somebody's trying to sing out here.
I'm going to go find me a quiet swamp.
And now, the number one all-time best thing to do at quiet time is... think of every single loud noise you can make right now if it weren't quiet time!
Boy, I never knew there were so many things to do at quiet time.
Read a story. Sing a song, it's quiet time. Turn the page or hum along, it's quiet time. Draw yourself a picture of a thing you'd like to see. You can do it alone, or if you get lonely, you can do it with me. Close your eyes and dream a dream, it's quiet time. Think of all the things that you can do. Read a story, sing a song, dream a dream and come along. It's quiet time for me and you. Read a story, sing a song, it's quiet time. Turn the page or hum along, it's quiet time. Draw yourself a picture of a thing you'd like to see. You can do it alone, or if you get lonely, you can do it with me. Close your eyes and dream a dream, it's quiet time. Think of all the things that you can do. Read a story, sing a song, dream a dream and come along. It's quiet time for me and you.
Well, bye for now. I'll see you again.